This clip will explain additional options you can use to set certain details of issues. In the previous clip, we saw various options that can be set in the Issue Details dialog, accessible from either the Navigator's Layout book or the Book Settings dialog's Issue History panel. In the dialog below the Issue Detail list, you'll find two checkboxes. The first one lets you override revision IDs. If you check the Override Revision ID of All Included Layouts checkbox, the revision ID of all layouts currently included in the issue will be replaced by the issue ID. So if we modify the issue ID, then check this checkbox and click the OK button to accept changes. When we return to the Issue History panel, we'll see that the revision ID of every layout included in this issue has been modified to the value of the issue ID. You can also see in the Layout Settings dialog of any of the included layouts that its revision ID was changed. Please note that if you now uncheck the checkbox, the revision IDs of all affected layouts will revert to their previously defined values. The Create New Revision in All Included Layouts checkbox will create a revision entry for all layouts that are included in the current issue. This gives you the ability to add a revision entry to a layout included in the issue, even if there are no changes on it. When this checkbox is checked, and you manually add a layout to the current issue, a revision entry is created for the layout. Please note that when you create the first issue, the Create New Revision in All Included Layouts checkbox is always checked, and the checkbox is also grayed, so its value cannot be modified. ArchiCAD always includes all layouts in the first issue, and a revision is created for each layout.